Hello everyone, my name is Gaurav Das. Today I am going to explain our project Automatic Water Pump Controlling System with Continuous Monitoring System. So let's start. In this project, we are going to use these materials. One Arduino Uno, second ultrasonic sensor, third ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, fourth Pink application, fifth relay module. So in this project, we can monitor the water level in the real time. Today I am going to explain the complete circuit diagram. So this is our main circuit diagram. First of all, this is the ultrasonic sensor, and this is the Arduino Uno, and this is ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, and this is relay, and this is water pump, and this is battery. So first of all, this is the ultrasonic sensor. The trigger pin of the ultrasonic sensor is to connect it the pin number 4 of the Arduino, while the eco pin of the ultrasonic sensor is connected to the pin number 5 of the Arduino. The VCC and the ground pin of the ultrasonic sensor is connected to the Arduino 5V, and GND, that means ground pin, is connected to the Arduino ground pin. So this is ESP module, Wi-Fi module. So there is a lots of pin. You can see here there are lots of pins. So the TX pin and RX pin of the Node MCU model are connected to the pin number 2 and 3 of the Arduino Uno. So then the Node MCU ESP8266 Wi-Fi module will communicate securely with the Arduino Uno. Through pin number 2 and pin number 3, pin 3 is a RX and pin 2 is a TX, which will define programming software serial library. So next, this is the 5V relay module, which is used to control the water pump. It will control the on-off of the water pump. So there is the 3 pin VCC, ground, in. So VCC pin of the relay module is connected to the 5V of the Arduino Uno, and the ground pin is connected to the ground pin of the Arduino Uno, and the in pin of the relay module is connected to the pin number, analog pin number 0. So these are the connections. So this is the battery, and this is the water pump. You can see here how we connected each other. So this is our circuit diagram, and